Actor Lisa Baines, perhaps best known for her role in Gone Girl, has died after a hit-and-run accident in New York City. Her manager says Baines suffered a traumatic brain injury after she was hit by a motorized bike or a scooter. That was on June 4th. No suspects have been identified at this point. Baines appeared in dozens of movies and TV shows, including A Cure for Wellness and, most recently, Them. She was 65 years old.
Hey, NBC News viewers, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.